So this is usually where I find myself working creatively these days. And